my friend John at Old Joe's Bait Shop suggested I try leeches today, so I got some leeches. I'm gonna give it a shot. They're good for walleye, stripers, flatheads. So we'll see what happens. See if anything bites. Well, I haven't caught a fish, but here's a big dead fish. Let's see what it is. It looks like a walleye. Yeah, it's a big old walleye. He's alive, too. Big walleye. He's alive. That was interesting, to say the least. I wonder if he's sleeping. No, he's alive. I'm going to try catching. Hold on. Size walleye too. That's a nice size walleye. Man, he's alive too. Look at the size of that sucker. Here, man. What's the matter with you, pal? Wow, that's a nice size walleye. Look at that sucker. Look at those teeth. I think he's a little angry at something. I don't know what's the matter with him. Good size walleye though. Look at that. Splashed my camera. Yeah, dang it. Get him up to see what's going on here. He seems like he's having problems floating. He's a big boy. He's probably about 4 pounder. Look at the size of him. Look at that. Got stuck in this grass. Get out. Pretty good sized walleye here. He's having problems. I don't know what the dealio is, but he's having some issues. He's a good sized one. Probably the biggest one I've ever seen. I mean, I've caught one this big. It's been a while. Good size. Look at that. I'll try to get him out here to the deeper water. See if we can get him again. Come on, buddy. Good size fish right there. Man, look at that. The size of him. That's a big old walleye. Hold on, boy. I'm trying to get you out here. Let you go. Okay. Good. nice fish too. That's a beautiful fish. Here, hold on, man. At least we'll take pictures of you. Something wrong with him big time. He's about 5 pounds. He just can't seem to go. Come on, buddy. It's a nice walleye. He's probably laying too long in that grass. Big walleye there. Oh, huge. Come on, man. His tail's all messed up too. Clinton Lake's got some nice walleye, I tell you that. Oh, buddy, come on. Wake up. He's still alive, but man, I don't know what's wrong with him. Poor guy. I don't want to just leave him out here. Oh, man. Wake up. Wake up, Shaddy. Far gone. It's a shame because it's a real nice fish. Really nice fish. Yeah, I think she passed away because not moving. Well, her gills are still going a little bit, but it's a shame because she's a good fish. Wow. Beautiful. I didn't catch it. I walked up and it was laying in the grass here. Like it was caught in the grass and couldn't get out. It could have been what happened. She got overheated. Anyway, shame though. It was a good fish. Beauty. That's a big walleye. Look at this team.
back to fishing. I'm gonna be